The Maloney is the most used low to high bar transition in modern gymnastics. It consists of a pike sole circle backward through handstand with flight to hang on the high bar, and carries a D rating. It was submitted by American gymnast Kristen Maloney at the 1997 World Championships. According to the current rules, this transition, and others of similar nature, must be promptly followed by another element on the high bar, or a 5/10 deduction for empty swing will be applied.